with more of the grit and determination of this team. Chiefs Kingdom, we're going to Tampa to run it back.
Well, Clark, one thing you said is one of the best moments in Chiefs history was hiring Andy Reid. So, Andy, come up to the podium. I think you have something to say to those Chiefs fans, don't you?
We love the Chiefs fans. Let's give us one right here. How about those Chiefs?
Well, Coach, just a tremendous team effort today. You talked about wanting that complete game. You got it here in this AFC Championship. What can you say about the way this offense and defense played complementary football today to get this win over a tough Bills team?
Tracy, I'm proud of these guys behind me here. They did a phenomenal job. Our hats go off to the Buffalo Bills and the great job in which they did all year. And most of all, listen, we've got the Lamar Hunt Trophy back in Kansas City, and now we got to go get the big one, baby. We need everybody's support, man. Let's bring home the gold.
That's right. Now let's bring your quarterback up, Patrick Mahomes, Lamar Hunt Trophy, handing it back off to his coach. Patrick, it was not an easy week for you, getting through the concussion protocol, then having to deal with the turf toe, but you just played flawlessly out there, and you had some really impressive complimentary players to go along with you in Travis Kelce, Tyreek Hill. How about that defense? What was the key against this Bills team that really didn't allow a lot in week six?
Yeah, it was just trusting each other. The best thing about this team is we believe in each other, and every single time we hit the field, we leave everything we have. But the job's not finished. We're going to Tampa. We're trying to run it back.
You're going to Tampa? You're going to try and run it back against the Tampa Bay Bucs and Tom Brady, who you've faced four other times, but this one's for the Lombardi Trophy. What is it going to take against Brady and that team down in their home?
We just got to be ourselves. I trust my guys over anybody. And we're going to go out there, be ourselves, and be who we are.
Just an incredible job today. Congratulations, Kansas City. We will see you in Tampa for Super Bowl 55. JB, back to you.